When Tim came to you for Beetlejuice.
I didn't understand what he was talking about.
Really?
I had no idea what he was talking about, but I liked him.
Yes.
I went, wow, this guy's something. As I said, I wish I could do it. You seem like a really nice guy, and I know you're creative, but I don't know what you're, I don't get it. And I got a phone call, said, would you talk to him again? And I liked him, so I thought, yeah, sure. And I said, explain more to me what you're trying to do. And when you see it, you understand why it was probably hard for him to explain. And I went home and I thought, wow, I like this guy. I'd like to figure out a way, and I thought, no, don't do it. I met him again at a little Mexican restaurant down on Lincoln, and we talked and talked and talked, and he said a couple of things that I just logged back here, and I said, you know what, give me the night, or 2 days, I don't know, let me figure something. And I called the wardrobe department, the studio was going to make it, because
yes.
He said something that made me think of something. And I said, send me a bunch of wardrobe from different time periods, randomly, just pick a rack. And he said something about something else, about he exists in all times and all spaces. And then I thought of an idea of teeth, and I thought of an idea of a walk, and I knew it had to be energy. And then I said, I don't know. And I called him and said, I got an idea, and I don't know if it's going to work or not, so let's just go do this thing. And here's the amazing part about it. He never saw any of it. We discussed it, and I said, I want hair that looks like I stuck my phone in an electrical outlet.
Yes.
And in the great V. Neil, the wardrobe, I said, I want mold, because Tim said he lives like under rocks and stuff. I said, I want mold somewhere. And she created this amazing, and then, so then I said, okay, and I showed up for work, and I walked on the stage, and I said, this is either gonna be way off the mark, or he's just gonna, I don't know what he's gonna do. He got it immediately, and he, you know, it's not like it was way outside what he was talking about, but it was, and he said, yes, that, and let's do more of that, and let's do more of that. Then it just became this unbelievably free